Now the whole world suffering from a crisis time causing by COVID-19. In this time the immunity system is very to avoid coronavirus. Is your immunity low? Have you ever heard the expression, low immunity? Saying someone has low immunity means their defense system is weak, and when that happens, viruses and bacteria can harm your immune system. Did you know that some foods can help boost your body's immunity and protect you from colds and flu? If you are always catching colds and flu, always feeling tired or have other issues related to low immunity, it's time to strengthen your body. To boost your immunity, it's important to consume all the basic vitamins and minerals for the good functioning of cells and white cells, which help protect the body. The main vitamins and minerals to strengthen our immune system are vitamins A, C, E and folic acid, and also zinc and selenium. That's why a healthy diet is good for a strong immune system. Besides that, you can also boost your immunity in a more practical way. With this juice and vitamin combo. Are you enjoying the video? Give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Learn the benefits of each ingredient of the recipe. Pineapple rich in vitamin C and antioxidants, it acts as a natural anti-inflammatory and stimulant. Banana rich in fiber, potassium, vitamin C, B1, B2, and B6. It also contains minerals, such as magnesium, copper, manganese, calcium, iron, and folic acid. The fruit is also rich in antioxidants, making it a good ally for digestion and blood pressure. Ginger, it also acts as an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory, strengthening our immunity and fighting infections and inflammations in the body. Lemon helps improve immunity, being a good ally to fight colds and flu. Turmeric, anti-inflammatory, rich in antioxidants. And last, carrot, rich in vitamin A and beta carotene, being great to fight free radicals. Write down the recipe of this immunity boosting carrot juice. 2 cups of sliced carrots, 1.5 cup of filtered water, add carrots and water in a blender. Blend until creamy. Strain in a bowl. After preparing the juice, it's time to make a vitamin smoothie to boost your immune system. You will need 1 banana, ripe and frozen, 1 cup of pineapple, frozen, 1/2 tablespoon of fresh ginger, grated, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 cup of carrot juice, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 cup of almond milk, unsweetened. In a blender, mix the carrot juice with the other ingredients, until you reach a creamy and smooth consistency. If you have trouble blending everything, add some more carrot juice. It's ready to serve. Did you like this recipe? Then try it and tell your opinion with your friends and with us. Subscribe our channel, we upload health tips video on a daily basis. Thank you.